What's going on, guys? I'm Zedline and welcome back to my channel. In this one, I'm going to be showing you an MWR glitch that works on any map. First, all you need to do is just make sure you're on Sabotage and you need to be in Custom Games. Then just go into your options and then change it into every single bit that's on the same as mine. It doesn't all have to be the same, you just have to have enough time to be able to explore out the map. That's if you want to explore. Now for this video, I'm going to be doing it on Pipeline, as it's the easiest one you can get out of. Now that it's loaded up the map, all you need to do is just spawn in, and then you'll have to wait until the timer has gone up to about a minute and a half, any of them, just so you've got enough time to actually find your way outside the map. I've just fast forwarded up to the part where I do the glitch. So once you've gone up to about a minute and a half, just all you need to do is press options and go to change team, and then change team to spectate, as you see me do here. Then you just follow the way that I'm going. This is the easiest way you can get out. There's a little wall bridge up here, you can just easily go through it. Then you're outside the map when you go for that little wall, and then find a spot where you want to go, like spawn back in. But once you've found that spot, you just need to wait, and then all of a sudden, once the time runs out, you just spawn in outside the map. And that's pretty much it to this glitch. You can go and explore out the map anywhere that is possible. So I hope you enjoyed the video. Please give it a like, subscribe if you're new, and peace out.